After likely taking over the top of the Democratic ticket, it's Vice President Kamala Harris's turn to choose a running mate. A long list of potential names, but much of the attention is centering on four of them, including Pennsylvania Governor Josh Shapiro.
That's a deeply personal decision that she will make based on the factors that she considers to be important.
Kentucky Governor Andy Beshear.
And regardless of what comes next, I'll do everything I can between now and Election Day to elect Kamala Harris.
North Carolina Governor Roy Cooper.
She's going to make the right choice. I just want her to choose the person that gives her the best chance to win.
And Arizona Senator Mark Kelly.
This is not about me. This is about the future of this country.
Three of those contenders hail from key battleground states, and analysts say all of them would balance out the ticket demographically.
You've got Kamala Harris, who is multiracial and a woman. So having a white male is not a bad idea.
Although historically, VP picks haven't made a big difference at the ballot box.
It doesn't matter that much, but there are exceptions. This might be one, mainly because Kamala Harris is coming into this as a presidential nominee very late in the process.